This is Nikki. She's just 4 years old, and already the most promising predator in her pride. But for all her strength and power, Nikki has had a very difficult year. Three and a half months ago, she fell pregnant for the first time. A week ago, she left the pride to give birth. 4 days ago, Nikki lost her newborns. She's still calling for her cubs. It may take her a week or more to realize they're not coming back. Like many young lion mums, Nikki was anxious to return to her pride after she gave birth. Her mistake was that she left her cubs alone for too long.